All right, so we're gonna do shoulder flexion now. Normal range is gonna be about 180 degrees. So you're gonna wanna put the fulcrum right on the acromion here. You're gonna put the stationary arm in line with the thorax, and you're gonna move the distal arm with the arm to the midline of the arm. So you're gonna put it about there. And Hannah's looks like it's at about 151 degrees.